Hello, you have been given this equation. 1 plus A bracket, 1 plus B bracket, A plus B is equals to 222. And another equation you have been given is A power 3 plus B power 3 is equal to 933. And then we are asked to find A plus B, to solve A plus B is equal to what? All this we put into A plus B is equal to what? This is our question. Then let's start with this equation first. We substitute AB outside of bracket. So here it will be A plus B, right? Here. Then we multiply 1 plus AB times 1 plus A, 1 plus A times 1 plus B. This one is same as 1 plus B plus A plus AB is equals to 222, right? Then from here this one is same as A plus B, right? We put like them to like AB in one side to be AB plus AB plus 1. This is same as this one, so this one is 222. Then next we substitute, we do substitution. Substitution, then we let U is equals to A plus B, right? Then U is equals to A, then this U we substitute here and here, so it will be U bracket U plus A B plus 1 is equals to 2, right? Then we multiply U into this bracket is same as U square plus U A B plus U is equals to 222, right? Then from here, this one we let this as equation 1, right? Then you put U plus AB, we put like them together. So this one to be side and this one be right side. So U AB is equals to 22, right? Then this one we it is same as minus when it comes to this side. U square minus U. Then next step. Then next step, this one, this we put, you can see this equation, this one is same as after you multiply this one, then when let's multiply it, so it can become like this. So here it will be A plus B here is equals to A 3 plus B 3 plus 3 A plus B, right? Then from here we substitute the value of U, right? As we know, U is same as A plus B, so we substitute here, so it will be U power 3 is equals to and then u is equals to a power 3 plus b power 3 plus 3abu. From here u we substitute here, but we know from here a power 3 plus b power 3 is equals to this one, so this one we substitute into this equation. So here u is equals to 1, 3, this one, this one, plus 3abu. So here you put this one into this one will substitute it to be this side, so to be 1, 9, 3, 3 is equals to u power 3 minus 3abu, right? This one come to this side, this one this side. So from here we substitute the value of UAB from here. UAB is equals to this one, right? So put it here. So here it will be 1, 1, 2, 3 is equals to U3 minus 3. Minus u square u, right? From here we put it here, right? So here it will be is equals to 1, 9, 3 is equals to u power 3, right? And then we multiply by negative into both into this side to be minus 6, 0, 6, 6 minus 3 here it will be plus 3 u square plus 3 u, right? And then from here we can add it direct from here. We add it, so here we add it plus 6, 0, 6, 6 plus 6, 0, 6, 6. So this one will bring to this side. This one it will be equals to, yeah, when you add it will be, see, you add here this one, it will be what? It will be 7, 9, 9, 9, right? Is equals to u power 3 plus 3 u power 3 plus 3 u. Then from here you add 1, so it become add 1, and here you add 1, so as it become more simpler, to get more simpler, so it will be more, it will be 8,000, right? Is equals to u power 3 plus 3 u power 3 plus 3 u plus 1, right? So here this one, this is same as u plus 1 power 3, right? So here we find the square root. The square root of this one is 20, like 20 power 3, not square root, like cube root. And then this one is cube root, right? So here it will be 20, right? And here it will be u plus 1. Then what next? U plus 1. As we remember, we added 1 before. We add 1. So this one we must subtract. And then this one must subtract. So here, it will become... become 19 is equals to u. So here we are okay with this one. Then next we substitute the value of u. We know u is equals to a plus b, so a plus b is equals to 19. So this is our answer. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. Bye.